most of the shares are still owned by the government, and the free floating shares are 99% owned by retail shareholders. It's not an institution-based exchange, and I think that leads it to the, that's why you're seeing this volatility and lack of strength in that area. Demographics,